Hi guys, so I don't know if you guys knew this, if you haven't been watching my videos or seen the lack of videos lately, I haven't posted in about 2 weeks. It's because I moved. I'm in my new room right now and it's really exciting. And with moving, you have to move all your books, which was not fun, but I got to read it, like organize them, so. And I filmed me putting them away. Sometimes it's just clips of the book showing up, and sometimes it's actually me moving them. Mostly I did that because sometimes I did minor changes that were kind of hard to tell, so they just showed me moving them. So that was the way I decided to do that. I hope you guys enjoy this video. Stay tuned because I will be posting a lot more now that I'm in my new room, and if you want to see more, I'm actually against my door right now. Hey, that rhymed. Want to see more? I'm actually against my door. Let me know. I can do a room tour. I don't know. I guess. I don't know. I'm really excited for this. And yeah, let's get into it. And this is where I'm keeping all my books. Now there are still some books. There's one bookshelf that I still need to bring over from my grandma's, but that's probably not going to be for a while. Probably like December, I'm thinking. So when I do my January bookshelf tour area thing, because I did one of this year that I will link down below if you want to know how my things have changed since then. But this one we're not going into detail. I'm just showing you putting them away. So I hope you guys enjoy. Here it is. Okay guys, that is the end. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will see you guys soon. How do you guys organize yourselves? Mine is kind of all over the place right now because There's no rhyme or reason to it, but I think it looks pretty, so that's what I'm going with. So I'll talk to you guys later. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter and Instagram, and Abby's friend on Goodreads, so I'll link them below. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye!